There you go, folks. Give them a big hand from Madison, Wisconsin.